The following is intended only for mature audiences. Viewer discretion advised. That means not for kids!
Of old creatures that breathe and roam the earth, nothing is bred that is weaker than man. Some people call me Huckleberry Hen. But my real name is Jack. I am a survivor. A couple days ago, I was on an overnight backpacking trip when I got separated from my troop. And I've been stuck out here ever since. I wouldn't blame my troop for leaving me behind, but if I'm being honest, I may have been a bit distracted. Well, you get the idea. I gotta say, this forest is pretty awesome. It's got creeks that are flowing with fresh water. Marked trails to hike or run. And it's quiet enough out here that I can read a book. There's not any real danger out here. The only thing I'm worried about is these woods and trails going for miles. I don't know how to get the fuck out of here. I feel pretty safe out here. But as they say, shit happens.
Hello, Peter. If I wanna be a rich man,
Hey, Mom, Dad, Shauna, George, my favorite big sister and little brother. I took this pill. Not sure what it was, but man, I'm so baked. And anyway, I've been thinking and I realize that I haven't been a good son or brother. And just in case I don't make it, I just want to tell you all how sorry I am for all the shitty things I've done. Mom, I'm sorry I left the back door open and the cat getting out and getting ripped apart by coyotes. Dad, I'm sorry for send off the fire alarm with my fog machine in the middle of the night. George, I'm sorry for letting your cockatiel out of her cage and getting killed. I mean, she just flew straight out the window, and the second she did, that hawk swooped right in and grabbed her in midair. Did not see that coming. And Shauna, I'm sorry for that one time I drew a rocket ship going into your mouth with a permanent marker. Actually, I don't really feel bad about that. You and your girlfriend used my toy lightsaber as a dildo. Yeah. But I am sorry for constantly using your hand cream. Well, and look, yeah, I love y'all, even though I don't seem like it. Oh boy, I think I'm just gonna take a, wet dream.
Close the drapes. Oh. Oh. What the fuck was in that pill? Oh. Oh.
You say